Hello, beautiful people. Good morning or good afternoon. Thank you so very much for stopping by on my YouTube channel, Ivana Otero. It's Monday, September 27th, 2021. Let's get started with our daily tarot reading. And I will start with a daily card, like a card of the day. Oh, guys, you know, whatever, never mind. Comment, like, share, subscribe, and find my new YouTube channel, Pick a Card, Happy Tarot. Link is below in description. Now, let's get started. I hope you are in a good mood. Girls and boys, have some fun with me and my tarot cards. Okay, so let me see. I think you will like this one, every single one of you. Personal assistance. Something is going on in your working place. Excellent for career. Excellent for flirting. Excellent for, you know, something, you know, is happening between you and your colleague, you and your boss. But I think this is major career opportunity. I think this is it. This could be your business, maybe you are the boss, whether you are man or woman, or maybe this is you getting a job, maybe this is like a big, you know, project of yours, why not? And maybe this guy is looking your way, maybe this man have his eye on you. I mean, it looks like that, right? Okay, working place, library, some government facility, guys, you know, depends on your private life. But I can see man and a woman talking together, and what this man holds in his right hand could be a contract. Prenup? Well, I don't think so, you know. It just came on my mind, you know. But I think you as a couple, you and your partner, I think you are dealing with some papers, contract. Maybe you want to buy a house, maybe you want to sell a house, maybe for some of you this is your education, could be you and your father, right, you know, could be you helping, you know, someone. So depends, you know, depends where you are in your life this very second. But this also looks like a real good couple, a real good couple. Okay, not bad. I like this, to tell you the truth, you know, handsome man and a beautiful, beautiful woman. And I can see, you know, how he's watching you, you know, if you're still single, you know, this is professional person. Someone is watching you, someone had, you know, their eye on you, no doubt. Okay, so let's go on. What else I can see for this Monday? Nine of Pentacles. Beautiful deck, by the way, such a beautiful colors. Nine of Pentacles. Enjoy little luxuries. And this is exactly what you should do. When you get Nine of Pentacles in your reading, it means, you know, spend some quiet time alone or spend some quiet time with your partner. Talk, have a cup of coffee or pancakes or talk over, I don't know, weather, sport, whatever, guys, you know. This is successful self-employment, Nine of Pentacles. So maybe this is you growing your business. Maybe you just want to start with your business or job or project. Or maybe this job will connect the two of you, since I already shown you such a handsome man and a beautiful woman. And I think this man likes you. Nine of Pentacles and now Nine of Swords. Nine of Swords could be tricky one. Nine of Swords. expecting bad news, expecting the worst, you know, situation. Guys, don't do it. This is why you need some peaceful time for yourself. Nine of Swords is saying what you can bring onto yourself, self-fulfilling prophecies. I think you overanalyzing some situation. Sleepless night, Nine of Swords. So honey, don't do that. Some of you want to fit in some situation, but you are different. For love reading and even for your career reading, like, you don't fit in this established, you know, whatever. You want something else because you are different. You are seeking, you're searching for something and not searching for. For some of you, this could be like a dreamy type of a day, but on the other side, you are very grounded as a person. Ten of Pentacles, now we are talking about big success. So I think someone likes who you are. I think someone likes what you are doing. Maybe you are an artist. Maybe you're showing, you know, piece of your, I don't know, whatever it might be, any type of product. And this person is saying, you don't see your value. You don't know yourself that much. You are much more better than you think. Because Ten of Pentacles can bring you a lot of money. By the way, Ten of Pentacles is happy family life, financial gain, financial security, abundance, inheritance for some of you. This also could be a lawyer writing or reading something to you. Maybe you will get some property. And this final message is so beautiful. Find magic in the little things in your life. Little things you are surrounded with already. Little things. Okay, this is basically my sentence, my statement. As long as I remember myself, this is what I tend to say to my friends and my family. Enjoy in little things. Life is made out of little things, like millions, like a bunch of little things. And this is our life, our memories, you know, little pictures. So be happy with what you have. It looks like more is coming. Okay, not bad. Now let me see what my oracle cards have to say. I think this is a rather serious conversation with person who is very important for you and vice versa. So for some of you, could be a lawyer, could be a boss, could be a co-worker, and of course could be a partner. Bull. Do not back down from opposition. Show strength and fortitude. Even though I didn't notice, it's like a fight type of, you know, situation. But maybe for some of you might be, especially if you're dealing with professional, you know, maybe you need, you know, some assistance. If you're talking with your lawyer or something of that kind, right? Maybe you're fighting against someone. So do not back down from the opposition. Show strength and fortitude. And I kind of like this, to tell you the truth, you know. And this professional person, so elegant, educated, successful, smart, and very logical, will help you. This person will calm you down. Okay, now, love. Thank you for loving me. This is so beautiful. Thank you for loving me. Maybe this beautiful, handsome man is saying this for you, or vice versa. Could be a woman saying to her man, thank you for loving me. There you go. I told you. I told you. You can see how this handsome man is watching you, or vice versa, if you're a man watching this video. Guys, but you already know that, you know, I can't repeat, you know, all the time, blah, 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 you know. You just switch gender in your mind. So someone is spying on you. Okay, I still need my oracle cards. I put them aside and I still need two cards. So I told you, someone have an eye on you. You are my twin flame. Mm-hmm. So this handsome man is interested into you, having their eyes, his eye on you, or vice versa. And furthermore, if this is your partner, this is you writing something together, reading something together. You are preparing for this abundance together. Could be engagement, could be marriage in a city hall. It's not a church, it's a city hall. It looks like together as a couple, you are making some decisions about your future. You attract me like a magnet. And two lollipops. Kind of nice. I like this reading. I like this reading so much. So if you're fighting against some bully, whatever, maybe you're fighting for your rights, maybe you're fighting for your, I don't know, wages or whatever, for your business, for your project, don't withdraw. Do not back down from the opposition. Some of you will have, you know, opposition. Show strength and fortitude. But if you're still single, let's say, during this day, week, month, year, whatever, he have his eyes on you. And vice versa. Furthermore, this beautiful, handsome gentleman is inquiring about you, thinking and feeling, wow, this woman, she's, you know, like a magnet, you know, attracting me to her. And there you go. How about this reading? I kind of like it, and I hope you like this reading yourself. Yes! Ta-da-da-da! I like this so very much. So, comment, like, share, subscribe on my channel. Call me, schedule a private reading with me on Skype if you want. And this is it. God bless you all. Bye. Very handsome guy. Very, very handsome guy. Elegant. Gentleman. Bye.